holiday spirit at Bluffton, and they saw a great game here. Bluffton and LCC girls on the hardwood. Lady Pirates up 52-39 in the fourth, but here comes LCC. Madison Staley makes it an 11-point game. Then the LCC comeback continues. Santa Guida to Staley for two more, 54-33 Bluffton. Haley Baker of Bluffton nails this free throw. Bluffton spent a lot of time on the line in the fourth quarter, but later, LCC's Liv Taflinger with the steal gets it back from Natalie Schneider. Lay-in makes it a 9-point game. Then the ensuing inbound, it's another steal. Staley finishes for two. 39 points for Staley. This game went to overtime as the T-Birds came all the way back, but it is Bluffton who picks up the 3-point victory in overtime. What a game.